Galen Donnelly are both dead. That leaves Montrell Perez.
Guy in the SUV didn't take a shot at Jason Tedrow. Why not?
Callen. Callen. You okay?
Jason Tedrow didn't jump his player until the end. Galen Donnelly knew more than me.
Oh, he was trying to shoot you too and you missed.
Well, Galen Donnelly both testified against Perez in court. He hated them for that.
He could buy himself a 4th Street Flats hit squad for a whole lot less than $5 million.
Right. I'll take another shot at him.
Thought you hated flowers.
Pulled up everything on Kristen Donnelly's fiancé, Tommy Boyd.
And?
Skeletons in the closet. 5 years at Folsom State Prison for armed robbery. Served his full sentence, released in 2002. Anyone else think Kristen's got a thing for bad boys? Hey, how's it going? Boyd's records show an incident where he was a minor, underage drinking and a DUI. He was acquitted, but the details of the case were sealed by the court.
Work with Eric. Get it unsealed.
Kristen has no idea she's marrying an ex-con.
You don't know that.
I know her. She'd never go down that path again.
It's not your place to look out for. She's a part of this case.
But boy just drops into her life after I leave.
It could be a coincidence.
Somebody dropped a hammer on Gale and Donnelly. Perez making his from prison? It's a good theory. It's not the only theory.
Do you think it's Boyd? Or do you want it to be Boyd?
Sam, just as you